It's me, Kim.
Yo.
Here, you know what? Wait, let me.
This is
yes.
The best thing I've ever done.
Kim and I, you got the flashlight so y'all can see. Wait, can we get this light real quick?
Yeah, yeah. We don't even need the flashlight.
All right, so we walking back. First day of camp. You already know.
Yeah, time.
Kim, how was your first day of camp?
I realized that all you people striking. Oh. I'm trash, bro.
No, he's not. But anyway, first day of camp, we had some competitions. I think y'all won. Y'all won twice.
We won the striking stuff. They won the sparing stuff because we strike more and they spare faster. Their racks are faster.
No, ours was the same.
They was cheating.
Our racks was the same. But anyway, tomorrow we got to be back at 7:42 a.m. I don't know why.
7:42, a weird time.
It's 9:10 p.m. and we'll be back at it tomorrow. Again.
Yeah. Peace.
All right, y'all. So Kim, Frather, and I are outside. Kim was supposed to get a haircut, and he got a last minute text that thing got canceled, and our Uber's driving away. So now we're just out here in the. It's not even funny, but I just can't.
No, it's not funny. It's not. You don't need to go to Columbia looking like this. This looks terrible.
Kim got a little baby fro. And the dude was like, he can give a cut tomorrow, but we won't be here.
I don't have till tomorrow.
So we really just stranded out here. Ooh. And were we supposed to be going to a thingy or is that Katie?
Nah, I think that's Katie.
Okay, cool.
Our Uber driver just left. Probably should have kept him here.
He wasn't having it. He was trying to get us out of the car.
Yes, he was.
Like, I don't care if I'm sideways into a cinder block. I'm getting there as fast as possible to get these people out of this car.
He really was.
Kill us to start. I said, oh my god.
I texted Andrew. I was like, yo, we might die on the way to the car. And then you got the text and it was canceled. And he's like, bro, this is too good to be true.
You know how I am furious.
Yeah, I'm so weak. Dang.
Oh my goodness.
I really hope that's not him in the car either. Just saying.
I hope it is,
but I'm just like, if it is and he's just sitting there, that would make me bad.
I also don't understand. What is it doing the hours on the door set?
Yeah, we really out here.
Why are you making an apartment
for 10? I wanted to just come because other than packing, I was just going to be chilling. So I'm like, let me come just to come.
I'm so frustrated.
It's lightning.
I'm so frustrated. You do an okay job too.
Cam, get a Colombian haircut.
I was about to say they'd probably give you a good fade in Colombia.
You never know.
Maybe a straight razor.
Straight razor. Like,
maybe they set your hair on fire and do it that way.
Do something. Y'all, I should have never turned my camera off. Cam just tried to call the Uber driver who put him on there. This dude. And he didn't answer. This is better than the show, Jerry Springer.
Yo, what's up, bro?
I'm not getting the superstar treatment right now.
Look, this is urgent. This is the most urgent thing I had. So I had a haircut appointment for 10 o'clock tonight, right? That was the only time they had it. Bro just canceled on me. I need a cut immediately. I leave tomorrow morning. That's what I'm saying. That's what I thought too. I can't bowl in a hat. It's just not possible. Damn, man. This is terrible, bro. Well, my appointment was cool until 20 minutes ago. Bro, no, he just said, I'll get you tomorrow. I don't have till tomorrow.
Oh my god.
the hood. Yeah, I got it. I know. Very. Yes. Well, my mom going. You already know my mom will cuss me out for this. Are you recording this whole conversation? Hey, my homie Gigi right here. She's
hey.
And it's my homie Chris. He's also on the team.
Yeah.
She recording the whole conversation for her YouTube channel. It's a great
conversation. I know, right?
We should have bought the camera.
I ain't got the camera.
It's crazy. Yeah, Gigi, you heard that? Thank you. If you tell me you got somebody for me at 6:30, I'll be there. You might be busy.
Cam, hey, you are busy. Not gonna make it. It's
6:30, Uber back. I'm there by 7:45.
But depending on how far, it's like traffic and stuff like during the week. This is Texas, bro.
I'm from Chicago.
I mean, you know traffic, but still.
Deep. Well, I was about riding because nobody's here.
You said what?
That'd be the most expensive haircut you ever given. You're gonna be over the Gulf of Mexico.
Right? I'm telling you, get a Colombian haircut to go with your Colombian fits.
It's definitely gonna be cheaper.
It sure is. Way cheaper.
I just really need a lineup, bro. If it's not just lineup, bro.
If I knew how to, I would. My mom knows how to.
No, but we get Uber to like a Walgreens and get a razor.
I don't know how to.
No, I'm about to just cut this whole thing.
I was like, don't look at me.
Like a child. I'd rather look like a child than look like this.
Okay. Cam, it is not even that bad. I don't know what's funnier, the fact that we really just here, or the fact that these mofos is in the car, just watching us. So I'm trying to figure out if that's the person who pants the cam, or if
that's a 40 minutes. That's all right. That's not gonna happen.
I'm ready for the dude to try to walk out the store.
Yeah, I've been waiting for this.
Like, these people are waiting on somebody.
That's what I'm saying. Prather is now talking to Katie, who is our team coordinator.
You wanted clippers, right? What kind of clippers would you want?
Some basic.
Just some basic, like, clippers. Not necessarily like a shaving razor, just like some hair clippers. Yeah, I think they have like beard trimmers or whatever.
Yeah, we finna get a whole. We got a whole week.
You, like a
you got a week.
Like a beard trimmer?
Yeah.
Yeah, if they have like a beard trimmer, then I'm sure that'll work.
Something to trim his taco meat.
Okay. All right, perfect. All right, thank you so much.
There you go. Now bring them and have the Colombians do it. You know what soundtrack would go perfectly with this mood right now?
Nothing.
In the arms of the angels. Run away. You know that commercial? Cam's feeling like in the arms of the angel.
I'm not sure you won't even answer me. This is not a good day. This is not a good day.
Oh my God. Cam, are you ordering an Uber, bro?
I did already.
Oh, good. Wait, what?
You're going to be showing up to the bus by the time we get on this Uber. We're gonna be showing up at the
I
hotel.
I thought he was 10 minutes away. Y'all, Cam just ordered an Uber that's 40 minutes away. And me
20, 20, 20.
Oh.
See, stop telling people false
information. I thought you said 20, 40.
20.
And me and Prather said what?
Oh, my God.
I'm so mad. Let the Columbia adventures begin.
I'm not getting no haircut in Columbia. I'm not getting no haircut in Columbia. Stop asking me, please.